New information this morning about a murder inside an Orange County mansion. Diane Ward's autopsy report has finally been released.
West 2's Erica Washington is live outside Isleworth. Erica, there was alcohol in her body.
That is right, just above the legal limit. But inside this autopsy report, it details exactly how Diane Ward died.
New autopsy results just released indicate 55-year-old Diane Ward was shot in the face, the bullet hitting under her left eye. According to the medical examiner's report, Diane's death is ruled a homicide. The path the bullet traveled will be looked at very closely. The defense will try to determine if Diane could have committed suicide versus the medical examiner's findings, which indicate the angle of the bullet would be difficult to be a self-inflicted wound. However, Bob Ward initially told a 911 operator he shot his wife and it was an accident, but later retracted that statement, saying that Diane killed herself. According to the report, the gun used a Smith & Wesson found in the nightstand drawer. Also, the report indicates that Diane had a blood alcohol level of 0.11 the night she died. That's just over the legal limit of 0.08. Orange County deputies say that Bob Ward shot his wife in the face, killing her back in September. He is now charged with second-degree murder and is free on bond.
Now, Bob Ward remains in his Isleworth multi-million dollar mansion on a GPS monitoring bracelet and cannot leave. He is being held on home confinement. Of course, we will continue to follow the story and bring you the very latest. Reporting from Orange County, America Washington, West 2 News.